¿Listo?
¿No?
Hello, Mr. Gómez.
How are you, Bogotá? Everything okay? I am here in the second floor, in the fish, in the coffee bar, because it's a very nice place. Maybe you can come here, because it's very good place. It's a very good place for the Bogotá also. And remember, it's very important that we come in the next Saturday for the game, because you are very important for our team. When you come into the stadium, for our team is different. Mm-hmm. And then if you have something question, you tell me. I am here, I can request.
From Rudy Afendi, how are you, coach? Are you fine? Are you good?
Yes, I am good. We are better now. Mm-hmm. We are ready with the team for the next game with Borneo.
I'm Rafi Ghani, doctor. Doctor is watching for your life here.
Asyuk ada?
Bagi para Boboto, ayo datang ke 1933 Dapur dan Kopi. Soalnya di sini sering juga banyak nongkrong pemain Persib. Sekarang pelatih sama Fernando Soler lagi nongkrong di sini. How about next game with Borneo?
The next game, I think, is also is hard for us, but the team is ready for take the 3 points. It's very important 3 points for us, because maybe we can up in this season, also in the Super League, because it's, now we must think about the Borneo. And the next week we have another important game, but now the more important is Borneo. Also, you know, it's very important our 3 points. Then it's very important when the Bogotá coming to the stadium, because for our team it's so important when the Bogotá coming to the stadium and the stadium is full. That's very well for us.
Jadi katanya dia harap Bogotá nanti hari Sabtu lawan Borneo datang stadion, segera beli tiketnya, penuhin stadion GBLA. Itu sangat membantu buat Persib meraih kemenangan ke-2 di pekan ke-5. Itu katanya Mario bilang, Gomez coach bilang dia sangat butuh dukungan Boboto untuk datang ke stadion. Boboto ask Iksan Pradana, ask you, how about your head about the incident?
No, it's much better now. It's an incident. I think it's better. I hope that this is no coming anymore in any place. No, only in the last place, only in any stadium, because it's no good for our Super League.
Jadi dia bilang nggak apa-apa, katanya kepalanya udah nggak apa-apa, hanya luka kecil. Bisa lihat tuh sebelah kanan, kalau di layar sebelah kiri. Cuman tegur sedikit, ini sudah nggak apa-apa, udah sehat. Tapi untuk pertandingan kedepannya jangan sampai terjadi lagi lah, kayak gitu. Makanya. Ini Gomez lagi sama Fernando Soler di sini, lagi jalan-jalan, nangket nongkrong. Vamos. What the shirt from official merchandise store? Your shirt?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. How about that? Is it good?
Yes, yeah, very nice. It's good. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Mm-hmm. dia pakai bajunya dari Persib merchandise store, dia baru beli tadi. What's your hope in the next game?
I hope that we can win, because our team is very well and increase every day, and we can go up. This is our target for the next game.
Jadi untuk pertandingan lawan Borneo katanya kita sudah banyak peningkatan pemain, semakin hari semakin meningkat, selalu ada peningkatan dalam setiap latihannya. Ya yakin sama kinerja. Dapur kopi di mana? Buat Reni, dapur kopi di Geraha Persib Jalan Sulanjana nomor 17 lantai 1. Bisa datang ke sini. Banyak pemain Persib, pelatih juga official-official suka nongkrong di sini. Nanti kita bisa interaksi langsung dengan mereka. Makanya sering-sering ke sini nongkrong sore-sore sampai malam kok bukannya. Oh iya, tadi coach bilang kita buka sesi tanya jawab. Silakan Bu Botoh mau tanya apa tentang dia, tentang tim, ya tanya-tanya apa aja sih. Bu Botoh ask for about Kim.
When Kim? Maybe it's good, but he need more time for recovery, because maybe in 1 month more, maybe 45 days, maybe he's, I don't know, so ready for play, but maybe he's so much better, because he's also good player for us. But he must go step by step, because he's much recovery very well, and that's important.
Jadi dia bilang Kim bagus kondisinya, cuman dia masih harus membutuhkan banyak waktu buat recovery keadaannya setelah cedera. Cuman dia bilang tadi ya dia harus step by step buat memulihkan kondisinya, mungkin sekitar ya 1 bulanan lebih lagi lah mungkin. Tapi dia sangat optimis karena dia tahu kualitas Kim itu pemain yang bagus di tim Persib. From Hardian, get well soon, coach.
Thank you very much.
Oh iya, nanti coach mau jalan-jalan di sini. Jadi dia mau sapa-sapa Boboto yang lagi makan di sini, lagi ngopi.
Tanya salah satu di antara mereka bagaimana
kita sapa mereka.
Sapa aja.
Jalan-jalan. Ya. Take a walk.
Take a walk.
Take a walk. Nah.
Ya nanti bareng.
Sama kamu.
Berdua.
Fernando, apa kabar Fernando? Tadi yang nanya Fernando ya.
Halo.
Menyapa kok. Halo.
Ayo lihat tuh. Nanti kalian yang di sini bisa, dia mau jalan-jalan nyapa Boboto di sini. Oh, tuh kalian mau kalau di sini ketemu pemain atau pelatih bisa foto bareng lebih deket. Ayo. Gimana Kang, seneng nggak ketemu pelatih? Tuh.
Thank you, coach. Thank you.
Ya tuh coach banyak Pak Boboto. Gak kabita meren ka dia. Tuh. Lihat. Let's take a walk. Ini kru-kru dari 1933 Dapur dan Kopi. Tuh, kalian bisa bebas di sini. Lebih dekat sama awak tim. Habitat tuh. Tuh. Oh, itu Mario. Udah soler. Soler. Soler juga. Kalian bisa bener bisa deket pisan di dia mah. Itu Kabita. Fernando, say hey to Boboto.
Iya, terima kasih banyak Boboto.
Nanti hari Sabtu gimana pertandingan? Siap?
Siap.
Bagus semua.
Bagus. Dan hari Sabtu yang ku ambil 3 poin.
Amin. Ayo kalian Boboto-Boboto yang mau kayak gini, ayo lur datang sini ke dapur 1933 Dapur dan Kopi di Geraha Persib Jalan Sulanjana. So, di sini setiap sore suka ada pemain. Ya, kayak gini lah pelatih dia habis belanja ke store. Coach mau pulang dulu katanya. Coach, say goodbye to Boboto.
Goodbye Boboto. I see you next Saturday because the team will need so much.
Boboto katanya ditunggu ya hari Sabtu sama Gomez di stadion. Dukung biar dapat 3 poin lagi. Lihat, bisa ngobrol santai di sini. Bisa ngobrol santai di sini, enggak kabita meureun ka dieu. Setiap sore suka ada pemain pelatih di sini loh. Coachnya ramah iya, makanya kalau apalagi kalau lagi kondisi santai di sini, ngopi-ngopi di sini, menunya juga bagus-bagus loh, enak-enak. Coach, see you. Ayo, kita ikut si coach.
It's okay.
Terima kasih. Raja Sila.
Bye coach.
Bye.
Few shots there. Okay. Dadah atau sandalanya si coachna by the way. Hatur nuhun Boboto sudah menyaksikan live di official di Persib official. Jangan lupa datang ke sini dapur dan kopi kalau mau ketemu pemain, pelatih dan awak tim. Oke. Hatur nuhun sadayana.
Style ini. Selain itu tidak boleh. Tidak boleh. Tidak boleh.